First at 5, drugs and weapons taken from a home. 6 people now facing charges. This happening in the 100 block of Harcourt Avenue near I-37 in Goliad on the city's south side.
Bexar County Sheriff Javier Salazar saying deputies found about $100,000 worth of drugs inside, including meth and heroin, an AK-47 and military grade body armor. The sheriff says the 6 people arrested believed to be affiliated with a white supremacist group, which he did not name.